so much tragedy. It's so sad to see my people living savagely. This is not how the Creator wanted it to be. Change your strategy and follow your destiny.
Scraping for crumbs in these slums, but for my brothers shoot guns and foes were game. To gain a name and street fame, glory stories fill my mind in this purgatory. Streets filled with blood, cause thugs want the glory. Sets wreck, cause everything is sold in these projects. Respects of black tech, plus more loot to get. Cause paper is position, plus arms and ammunition. Volatile combinations that combust when there's friction. All night vicking and everybody tripping and stick up. Niggas be popping just to feed their addiction. Then this maniac society, feds wanna try me. Trying to bring order to the slaughters over these rocked up keys. But please, yo, they got borders at ease. Giving hard time to petty thieves, but paying crooks overseas. And this nightmare receives their police scheme on our death. Genocide is their agenda till there's no brothers left.
In our lives we see so much tragedy. It's so sad to see my people living savagely. This is not how the Creator wanted it to be. Change your strategy and follow your destiny.
But what's the price of a soul? Some say equivalent to ice and gold. So they take lives to hold like a slave's wife and soul. See, realities between opposite of two extremes. With some dream of life and others live a life of dreams. Every day we search for paradise and roll to paradise. But for everything nice, there's a price and sacrifice. Like the act of Christ symbolizes somebody's gotta pray. So guns spray, mother's sons lay in caskets while nuns pray. In hopes that the Savior's coming someday to end this madness where police be people for practice. Children of mad stress, teens dying of fast death. Inhaling poison from aerosol cans as they last breath. Prams abusing same-sex couples, raising children in confusion. Hollywood's illusion makes death seem amusing. See, without emotion, you start to feel life's erosion. Spiritually frozen, leaving empty bodies in motion.
In our lives we see so much tragedy. It's so sad to see my people living savagely. This is not how the Creator wanted it to be. Change your strategy and follow your own destiny.
Mad drama at the lab, but I ain't having it. Honey's PMSing, stress me ain't no stabbing it. Hungry as fuck, but ain't no food in the cabinet. Ill enough to break your mind state down to fragments. That's how the bullshit goes down in the projects. Wrong block, wrong spot, makes you the right target. Cops grab Sean, right arm and dislodged it. Now he upstate, doing eight as a convict. They got him on possession and concealed weapons charges. Had beef with Star, stabbing six times in the armpit. And got his brother wedded on some caught out in the storm shit. That's why you never let beef lie dormant. You come home and find your ways laid out on the carpet, full of holes and bloody, cause the drama gets morbid. But ain't no cure, kid. Politics got it wrapped up, and politicians smiling in your face. They need backers, then they attack us with crime bills. The line spills over at the welfare, and the healthcare is unfair. One missed check from homeless, yeah, I already been there. And they're running like they're sincere, just to get in there. But in this day and age, man, it's too much pain to gauge. The anguish and agony, heads living in the rage. The very thought of the slaughter, eyes water when thinking, blinking heavily. The blood flows through my ink pen. In Africa we suffer, cause we in our own place. In America we suffer, cause we are displaced. We give chase to the American dream, to catch green, but haters fight here, and the dreams become a nightmare. But word to Paul Greel, God bless the dead. I'ma live for the day until I rest my own head.